Oh my god, no. No, it can't be. This can't be. No. No, I don't believe it. I don't believe what I'm seeing. No, believe it or not, Buckle Up has actually been reworked somehow. I never thought I would see the day. Old Buckle Up used to show you how close people were to recovering, but now with the new UI changes with the survivor's HUD, you can see that anyway, so they obviously had to rework Buckle Up, otherwise it was useless. Like it was anyway. So now new Buckle Up just allows you to basically pick up the survivor like normal, no surprise, but they get a 10% haste boost when you pick them up, and you and the person you picked up can see the killer for 10 seconds. Is Buckle Up still doo-doo? Yes. Do I still get value out of it though? Yes. So let's go. Yeah, I'm in an RPD. I decided not to bring an offering once. Okay, it's a good old night. I'm hoping I didn't get seen actually. I'm not trying to get spotted this early on. Yes.
Good morning.
Oh, I did get spotted. Never mind. I've just spun him. I didn't even mean to spin you. I should make this, right, swing? Thank you. Oh, is it the fat guy? Oh, yes.
Colin!
I'm a big fan of the fat one, me, personally. Love the fat guy. Okay, we're gonna have to use this palette. It's a god palette, but do you think I care? Of course I don't. Right, hopefully he goes for this Michaela now. If he goes for this Michaela, I'm gonna get healed. Yes, yes, let me get healed, let me get healed. Please, please, please. Stop running away.
Let me
Nah, you can stay right out there. Nah, we ain't playing Nemesis today. That person's down, but does he slug for like maybe a second? Nope, he's not gonna slug. Okay. I mean, why would he, to be fair? But I just want Buckle Up. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Welcome to GitGap's voicemail.
Tab, what on earth are you? You're gonna get found.
Hi there.
Well, I'll be damned. Maybe the tote? Maybe Tab won't get found. Yeah, you're never going to win on that palette. I am loving this new HUD, though. This HUD is very good. It's nice to see that I'm the only one on the gen right now. Oh, I got you, Tap. Please don't go and sit in a corner again. I'm begging. Man, I feel like I'm on hook saving duty today. What's going on?
Hi again.
He's back. Run, everyone. Keep on running. There's a palette right here. Right, it's tunneling, but hopefully we can distract him for long enough. Can you put a little demon down? Yes, let's slug. Let's slug, Knight. Let's slug. I'm saying we slug. Yes, give her time to cool to the palette. Oh, yeah, this is the stuff. This is the stuff. Let me get some healing. Let me get some heal. Oh, yes, that is quick. That is quick. Okay, okay. Just keep recovering, Michaela. Just keep recovering. I sense Buckle Up value here. All right, if we get hit, Michaela, crawl to my side. Oh my god, I don't care. I'm doing it. Yes, go. Vault. Don't dead odd. Okay, at least this Michaela should be rapid. No, don't come back, Michaela. You're 17% faster. Just run. Just run.
Amen.
Just run, please. I mean, that's the first bit of Buckle Up value we've had. I mean, Michaela didn't really make much use of it. She just kind of stood in the same place. But hey, she would have been 17% faster, I'm pretty sure, with Blood Pact and Buckle Up. So that's always something. Never mind. I just take it all back. Okay, we're getting saved, but we did hit second stage. This is not... We're not looking too good. Oh, for God's sake, guess who I've got on me?
Colin!
Is this Fatty, Mr. Fatty Bombastic. I don't have anything I can vault or anything to slow him down. Let's just see. How tight do you cut this? How tight do you cut this? This time has never felt so long in my life. Oh my God. Oh my God. Yeah, run out. Yeah, get stuffed, mate.
What?
Right, we've got a mind game this like 28 times now until he puts his little knight down. You ready? 3, 2, 1. And he puts it down now. We run. I'll take the M1. Yeah, I'll take the M1. Let's get out of here. I don't want to use this pallet in here because that's just a death sentence with a knight. Instead, we'll take this window, go around. I'm hoping there's a pallet in here, maybe. Okay, this one still hasn't been used, so we can use this. Hopefully, we just don't get spotted. Right, his knight's locked on to us. Let's just run this way. Oh, he's cut me off. You know what? Fair play, knight. That was decent. Well, GG's. At least we got some sort of Buckle Up. It's not bad for a first game on. Let's get into the next one. Right, so I've brought us to Eerie of Crows. I've switched up the build a little bit. I've basically just put on Deadard, and I've also brought a Beamer to make the killers a little bit more scared of picking up. Because I've been doing this for a little while now, and the killers, they just insta-pick every time.
Even it's
my boy! Clown! What on earth is this? Hold on, I need to use this palette. Since when was this palette a good idea, bro? Like, what... Like, what? What? That might be one of the worst palettes in the game, and I somehow won it. Okay, am I gonna have to pre-drop this? I think I'm gonna have to pre-drop this as well. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. All right, I'm gonna keep him blind. We've gotta let him know. We've gotta let him know that I've got a Beamer. I have a feeling, is he gonna drop in? Yeah, he's gonna drop in. Oh, no, he's not. He's smart. He's smart. He's smart. Okay, I think I'm low-key dead here now. There's nowhere I can go. You can wait dead hard. You can wait my dead hard. You can wait my dead hard. And then now...
Yes, you won. Fair enough. I don't care.
Oh, fair enough, fair enough. Right, we're getting saved. I can already tell. All right, I don't mind taking the chase first, even though we went down. He was nodding at me as well, so I think I'm in his head. I think I've messed with him. Honestly, who thought of such a great palette, bro? Like, that palette is way too good, man. All right, if he does that, let's drop this. Get a blind again. Just letting him know. I've got a beam, all right? I mean, I'll tell you what, I don't even think I got the blind, but, you know, it doesn't matter, bro. All that matters is I know he's scared, all right?
Oh, scary!
Look at him. He is terrified. We're going to have to drop this. He might expect the drop, actually. You got a mind game? We're going to wait right here for you, buddy. Cheeky little 360 pallet break. Like, we're playing, what was it, like, quick scoping on DVD? Like, what are we doing? And then we'll drop this one as well. Blind him again. Oh, my God, I just ran straight back into him, bro. What? We are wasting a lot of this man's time, but he does need to get a down for me, and I need to be nearby. If they go down on the pallet, that'd be even better. Because here's what I'm thinking, right? No, and he's just going to insta-pit. It's like everyone knows I've got buckle up. Maybe bringing a beamer wasn't the play. Maybe I should stick with the medkit. A part of me thinks the beamer's just inviting him on to, like, you know, as soon as he sees me run away, take a hit. He's probably just, the thing is, he's just going to run away and insta-pit now, isn't he? Or is he going for it? I think he's gunning for it. Remember, he waits dead out like 20 times. Wait. This is so hard, bro. Wow. Alright, I've been picked up, which is good. Is there a pallet back here? Yes. But this is so tough, man. I thought with the new UI changes, buckle up might low-key be pretty good and all this, but damn, bro, it just sucks. It just sucks. Oh, I'll make him swing at that. I think we still die here, though. Maybe. Thank you. We still have time. We still have time. Maybe when it comes to end game, after this last gen, he might want to slug a little bit more. Okay, he's down that person. Is he going to slug? Is he slugging?
Yes!
He's kind of slugging here. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. He's picking that person up. Oh my God, we can get some buckle up value right here. We pick this person up. Boom. Buckle up. Blood packed. Can see the killer. They should be, that person should be like 17% quicker. I don't know why they just stood still. Like, just run.
And that's how you gotta look at it, guys.
Yeah, and now you've been found. You should have just ran. You were so rapid. Don't know how we're gonna get the save here, man. You gonna smack me? He misses. Unhook, please. I need to try and take a hit for everyone here. Wait, let me body block. No, I couldn't get him. I mean, we either have another chance of buckle up value here or a beamer save. It's gonna be either or. Never mind, we can't do much about that. This person in the corner's only just started recovering, which is not great. Okay, that person's still on the hook. I can see the bottom left. This person's almost 99. So boom. Buckle up value. You're fast now. You're 110 speed, so just run. I've been hit, but... Okay, no, we're going to have to escape. Just, yeah, we have to go. We have to go. All right, nice. Well, at least I saved someone. We take it. God damn. I got ear of crows again.
Well,
against another... Bro, I'm living in a fever dream. What is this? Hello, and we've got the god palette as... Oh, my God. Why have we just got a copy and paste of last game, bro? All right, he's on us, it seems. You're going to come back? Yes. And I'm blind as well. I have that. Can I get a double blind? I can't get a double blind. What have we got here? We've got a naughty little setup. You're going to double back? Oh, I didn't think. Wait. I have absolutely no idea what is currently going on here. Yeah. That hit me right on the head. Swing. Oh. I always say like I'm dead. I'm not dead. I haven't been hit yet. Seems like this guy likes to hit and then just leave. He's not running sloppy, so he's not doing like a hit and run clown, although I've never heard of hit and run clown. Oh, beaver save. We take those, baby. And then, you know, I'm going to keep blinding him. I'm going to let him know that you need to slug from the... Holy shit. I'm sending Big Bro a message.
Did you know that according to the theory of...
I've never ever in my whole life ever seen someone do that. That has got to be the most interesting play I've ever seen someone do. And I'm assuming the window... Yeah, we've got the window here. It's just going to break the pallet. Not the pallet, the door. Oh my God, I'm so stupid. Oh, he didn't break the door. He just vaulted. Can we make him flop down? In my solitude. And then can we win the dead art? Now? Yes. Oh, I'm dead though.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Thank you. If I can get a double butt rub, this would be...
That's a nice muscle.
I mean, I'll take a butt rub. Oh, is he going for me? Oh, he wants me again. Okay, I think he just wants me. I think I've annoyed him. Oh, yeah, there's two people on the gem, but... you just want to go for me. Okay. Oh, we've got two little slugs on the floor. Let me. Yes. Buckle up. Buckle up value. Can I see him? Where is he?
You can shut up, you
fat. Oh, buckle up value. Hell yeah. All right, let's save this guy. We've got buckle up value again. Hopefully the person I picked up used that 10% haste. Well, that's all the gens done. This guy's kind of like, I don't know what his playstyle is. He wants this meg like super bad. I'll try and take a hit if I can. No. CJ tech, do you reckon? Maybe a little bit of a CJ? Hit him with the...
Bagel.
No, he just backed up in a straight line. I have no idea what the hell is going on now. I can see how close he is to being recovered, so maybe if I win the dead art, I can... Oh, no, he just threw a bottle at me. Okay, that might be one of the most confusing games of DVD I've ever had.